know your face and false arrest charges. What's your badge number?
Hey, turn around.
I got it. I saw it. You're gonna hear from my attorney.
One more word out of your commie mouth, kid. I'll ring your neck.
Commie?
Turn around there.
I'm a Republican. Would you rather be called a fascist pig?
And I got a right to know where my wife is, you know?
It's all right. Anyway, what can you do now? Relax. I'll tell you one thing. Something like this happens, it just makes you realize how trivial your marriage problems are. Not trivial. Low priority.